Batsing, and I'm a counter-terrorism consultant to Trioptimum. We're tracking a disruption on Citadel Station, something involving an onboard AI called Shodan. You are Triop's only contact on station. Communications are out, and there is evidence of biological contamination. The mining laser is charging for a possible strike against Earth. There's a man named Nathan Darcy who may know something about taking the laser offline. His office is near the central hub on your level. The AI is on the bridge. Once the laser is out, look for the source of the problem there. And by the way, we know all about you and your friend Diego. Pull this off, and we'll clear your record. That implant you're wearing is military-grade hardware. Use it well. Lansing out.
Welcome back to Citadel Station. We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the 6th day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories, 3 houses the Department of Maintenance, and the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5, level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites, and level 7 is systems engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
Shodan security is closing down on us. The elevators are frozen. Myra keeps saying that it's the cameras and the medical CPU core that Shodan's using these to hold onto the level. That's all fine, but I don't really see how it helps. The thing is everywhere.
Gunther was killed today. I can't let myself think about it. I think I understand how Shodan is doing it. When we destroy the cameras and CPU nodes, Shodan loses some of its control over the station functions, at least on this level. I think I can restore manual control in the hospital. Gunther was killed.
Status report. We're holed up in the Beta Quadrant behind a radioactive trench. The mutants are scavenging for food in the corridors and nesting in Gamma. I sent a party to the West Wing for supplies maybe 12 hours ago. Nathan Darcy is thinking up ways to disable the mining laser. It looks like we might hold them off.
Survivors can hear me. Please, some of us are still resisting Shodan. We have a sanctuary in Beta Quadrant, guarded by a radioactive trench. There's a force bridge that operates off a wiring panel. If you're coming in from Alpha, our guards will extend the bridge for you. Be very careful. Mutants are all over the corridors. Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you.
Recon without Alan. He says they took Alan into a room marked Cyborg Conversion, and now he's a cyborg assassin. Carl marked the room with the word here before he ran. One of the technicians says we can just flip a switch and make the converter a surgery unit again. With only 12 of us left, though, it may be an academic point. Maybe someone else should have been leader.
Others went down the access corridor an hour ago to fight the mutants. None of them have come back. Soon the mutants will come for the rest of us.
Rush them. Go so ahead, break through the access corridor, and then go for the bridge. If we fail, God save our souls.
Swanson left a week ago. We found the mutants fighting over the remains this morning. We're caught between the mutants and the cyborgs. So I'm worried whether we can carry out Darcy's plan. We're going to send Ellen and Carl through the cyborg territory to reach the elevator.
Thank you.
Now we've got to get to the bridge and stop Shodan. Some of us want to go to the flight deck and escape. Now we've got to get to the bridge and stop Shodan. Some of us want to go to the flight deck and escape instead. Hopefully, there's still some weapons in the armory we can use against the mutants. Todd Blankenship was able to get the combination 705 from a security officer. We're going to try for it tomorrow.
Althea, we can destroy the laser by firing it into the station's own shields. Isotope X-22 is stored in the science level, and we need to bring it down to the reactor level to power the shields. Then you turn them on, use the safety override code to enable the laser, and fire. The laser controls and my notes are on the science level, and the override code's in the science library. I have no idea how you're gonna do all this, but good luck. Thank you.
back from recon without Alan. He says they took Alan into a room marked Cyborg Conversion, and now he's a cyborg assassin. Carl marked the room with the word here before he ran. One of the technicians says we can just flip a switch and make the converter a surgery unit again. With only 12 of us left, though, it may be an academic point. Maybe someone else should have been leader.
Directive to Cyborg F-71. We will now test the virus in a proper environment. Move mutagen experiment B5 to Beta Grove on the executive level. Let the virus infect the Grove
and observe its effects on
life forms. When the strain is perfected, we will release it on the Earth.